two individuals, a dentist and a lawyer. They came together and says, hey, you know, let's do something in Hawaii. And they want to provide the residents here in Hawaii with an attraction. There was a water park that was built here before, but that didn't last very long. So they came up with the concept of a water park. It's like, why build a water park on an island?
Honolulu JTV must make some money out of what they want to sell for us. So I will not be able to share the information with them. But I can share information about our facility. So we'll provide sales kit without pricing.